It's time for ETV!
Good morning, Eisenhower. I'm your host, Nick, along with...
Jimmy. Today is Friday, December 6th, day B.
Today in history, on December 6th, 1970, the U.S. Congress moved from New York City to Philadelphia, Pennsylvania.
Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated. And now for today's announcements with Carly
and Andy.
Good morning. I'm Andy along with
Carly.
Who's off to see the wizard?
What wizard, Andy?
The wonderful Wizard of Oz, of course.
You mean the winter play is here already?
You bet it is. This year's winter play, The Wizard of Oz, is next Thursday and Friday at 7:30 p.m. Be there early and enjoy refreshments and holiday raffles.
I hear you can win brand new iPad minis with Retina display and tons of other holiday prizes.
No way.
Yes way.
Come see The Wizard of Oz next week on Thursday and Friday at 7:30 in the multi-purpose room.
A splendid time is guaranteed for all.
What does today's weather look like?
Today, light rain early, then remaining cloudy with showers in the afternoon, high of 49. Chance of rain 70%. Tonight will bring a wintry mix, low of 34. Snow and ice accumulations less than 1 inch. Saturday we will have periods of clouds and sunshine. Temperatures nearly steady in the mid to upper 30s. Now here's Andy with today's announcements.
Thank you, Carly. Attention all 8th grade Well students. You must report to the media lab during tie time today to complete a performance evaluation. Attendance is mandatory. Next week, the Barbara, the team librarian, will be hosting two different programs for you. On Tuesday, have fun with Zumba, the Latin-based exercise program we had fun with last time. Zumba will be held on December 10th from 4:30 to 5:30. No snacks, only water for Zumba participants. On Thursday, get your game face on once again for more gaming in the Monroe Room. That will be happening from 4:30 to 6 o'clock, also in the Monroe Room, on December 12th. There will be snacks worth eating and lots of fun. Contact Barbara, the teen librarian, as soon as possible if you're interested in attending. Anyone interested in trying out for Into the Woods Junior must stop in Mr. Maxwell's room to sign up for audition time slot before Monday at 3 o'clock. Here's Carly with the rest of the day's announcements.
Thank you, Andy. Mrs. Geary will not be present today for tie time. Students should not attend speech and language during tie today. Attention student council members, if you're interested in attending the Winter Leadership Conference, please sign up on the website or stop by and see Ms. Caputo or Ms. Parada by Friday. We will be sending home permission slips this week and still have a few open spots left. Is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
Eisenhower wishes a very happy birthday to Samantha in 6A and ETV's very own Sam in 8A. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is pizza with a tossed salad. What's Monday's lunch?
Monday's lunch is Cool Ranch Chicken Twister. What's in the headlines?
Nelson Mandela, who led the emancipation of South Africa from white minority rule and served his country's first black president, becoming an international symbol of dignity and forbearance, died last night. He was 95 years old.
And now for today's feature with
Sam
and Ben.
Thanks, Carly and Andy. So, Ben, what is your best memory of your pet?
Well, I got my dog.
That's cool. Now let's see this feature on memories of pets.
Memory with pets.
In the USA alone, there are more than 200 million pets owned by people. These 200 million pets must share a special memory with their owners. What is your favorite memory with your pet, Eisenhower?
So I'm here with Gabby and Christina. So what's your favorite memory?
When my dogs ate my couch.
When my
fish ate my baby fish.
Thank you. So, Mr. Oliach, what is your favorite memory with your pet?
Well, about 10 years ago, I had two Scotties, and it was a snow day. And so we were just sort of, it was very exciting to have a snow day. And so I was walking my two Scotties down the hill towards the park, and I just sort of said, "It's a snow day," and we all got very excited and ran down the hill to the park because we knew we had the whole day to play in the snow.
Thanks. So, Ms. Gio, what's your favorite memory?
Well, it's kind of a little bit of a story, but so my oldest daughter comes home from college one year, and she comes home with this fish. It was like a little betta fish, and she named the fish Shark. So she stays home all summer long, and on her way back to school, I said, "Don't forget Shark." Shark sat on my counter all summer long, and who do you think took care of her? I took care of her, him, I don't know. Okay, so all of a sudden, she picks a car, she leaves for school, and guess what was left on the counter?
Shark.
I adopted him.
Andrew, what's your favorite memory with your pet?
Probably when, like, during Christmas, like, whenever we go downstairs, my dog just runs up and, like, tackles me. It's just really, really funny.
That's funny.
Eisenhower has many memories with their pets. What's your favorite memory, Eisenhower? By Dahi and Will.
That feature sure made me think of my dog ripping up my $50.
Wow, that stinks.
Yeah. Monday's feature is boys' soccer team.
And now, back to our host,
Jimmy
and Nick.
Thanks, Ben and Sam. And now for the joke of the day.
How does the man in the moon eat soup?
I don't know.
With a Big Dipper.
Thanks for watching, Eisenhower. Today's closing video is of Mr. Finale's homeroom.
Don't forget about the winter play next Thursday and Friday, where you can win this new iPad mini with Retina display. Have a fun Friday.